We discovered a new lipid class that have anti-diabetic and anti-inflammatory effects. When I say the word lipid, what I'm talking about is a fat, and when people think of fat, they think of bad things such as trans fats, but not all fats are created equal, and there are some good fats and bad fats, and the molecule we discovered is actually a good fat. It seems to promote physiological changes that are actually good for you in terms of staving off diabetes.
So lipids are fats, so small molecules like cholesterol or omega-3 fatty acids. The property of fats actually depend a lot on their structure. So we actually found a class of fats which have beneficial effects in the context of diabetes. These lipids have always existed, however, they have not been detected before, so this is a novel discovery.
These lipids are present in mice, humans. We also find them in a lot of the foods that we eat. And so these things have always been there. It's just that we haven't had the technology really. This discovery was made in conjunction with Dr. Barbara Kahn's lab at Beth Israel Deaconess Center in Boston. We discovered this new lipid using methods called mass spectrometry, which essentially allow us to do complex mixture analysis, like all the molecules in a cell or tissue. We've done a number of these types of experiments before, but this lipid really stuck out unlike any other in the past. It was a complete surprise. And so it was twice as nice to be able to find a novel lipid, but also to be able to ascribe it a very interesting and important biological activity. We're really excited about the prospects, but we also know that we've got a lot of work ahead of us. Eventually, what we'd really like to see is that this teaches us more about the underlying changes that occur in diabetes, and through that process provides us with more opportunities for therapeutic intervention, and also that these molecules might be eventually tested and tried as therapeutics themselves.